Ladies and gentlemen, how's everybody feeling tonight? Absolutely. So are we. Tonight, we're here, proceeds for the evening are here to support the NAVA community. Is it the foundation? Right. And they're over there by the big tip jar thing. Feel free to put whatever you'd like in there. It's all going to go towards the foundation and helping the people that were affected by the recent insanity up here. There's actually a little website, if you feel like writing it down, where you could actually directly donate there. But we are proud to, you know, do our small part to help that and help those that have been affected by what's happened. It's beautiful, of course. That part's really easy, actually, and we're happy to add some music to the cause. So one of the joys of my life in music is to work with some pretty amazing musicians, and I feel super blessed when I'm able to gather so many of them together in one place, and I'm glad to share them with you. And one of them is our bass player, Michael Manring. Some of you might be familiar with the record label Windham Hill Records from years ago. And if they released 200 records, Michael was on 201 of them. So he was sort of the house bass player. He's gone on, or has kind of always gone on, to a solo career where he tours the world, making the bass do things that basses have never been known to do. He plays a custom bass called a Zahn bass that was made for him, and he helped design it, I'm sure, giving the bass more range. And Michael makes it do things that haven't been done before. So without further ado, we always like to start the second set with a moment of Michael Manring, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Yeah.
Jeff Tabaloff. Wow. Thank you. Jeff Tabaloff, everybody, right there on the saxophone. Michael Manring on the bass. That was Você Quer Dançar. That's Portuguese for Would You Like to Dance from my album Surrender. Surrender is important. Thank you. You'll never hear that again. Although it's captured on the live stream, so it'll be on the website at some point in time.
Uh-oh. Oh my God.
We're going to give you a moment now to catch your breath or something like that.
We're going to all go.
As I said earlier, one of the joys of this band is that all I have to do is point my finger and excellence occurs, really. It's really true. So we're going to give a moment now to our keyboard player. Frank is well known throughout the Bay Area, plays with Sting, plays with Jose Nieto tomorrow night at the Throckmorton teaches probably 20, 30 lessons a week, the jazz school down there in Berkeley. And we are very honored to have him here tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, Frank Martin.
Thank you.
Frank the Lineman Martin, ladies and gentlemen. You noticed Wichita Lineman quoted in there, the Glenn Kimball, the late Glenn Kimball's song. Sorry, Jimmy Webb.
Did Glenn sing it?
Oh, good. Jimmy Webb wrote it. So we have one more song, maybe two. Want to thank you all for being here tonight very, very much and for staying, hanging in. And one more time around on the bass, we have Michael Manring. On the saxophone, Jeff Tabaloff. Our drummer, Celso Alberti. Our guest guitarist from Los Angeles, Vito Grigoli, I think. Todd Boston on acoustic and electric. Frank Martin, as I said, on good keyboards. And I'm Jeff Oster, and we want to, as Jeff Oster Live is the band. We got some CDs over there. Put whatever you want to the kitty for the community fund. And we try to come here once a month, and we've enjoyed ourselves immensely. So this last song is Once in a Blue Moonlight for you. This is how good this guy is. He actually tunes the drums. It's awesome. I'm going to tune my horn now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'll see you next time. Something in the tip jar for Napa right over there. And thank you very much. We're Jeff Oster Live. See you next time. All right, Uno Mas by Napa Demand. All right, this song is called Serengeti. We're going to take you on another trip to another part of the world. Mike, it's okay if we do another one? Thank you. I have a note on my wall from Luciano Pavarotti that says, a life in music is a life well spent. I like that. Thank you.
Frank Martin, Todd Boston, Vito Gregoli, Celso Alberti, Jeff Tabaloff, Michael Manry, Jeff Oster. We'll see you next time. Thank you for